Okay, this is just going to be a quick rundown of the little bar top cab that I'm building here. Don't have it all done yet. I still got a few buttons to put in. Got most of it done. Should have it all finished up by tonight. That's the power button right there. It's going to light up blue. Got a bunch of LEDs for buttons here. Gonna get some buttons up front. USB ports on the side for joysticks. Let's power this up. This isn't the normal power button, but this is what I'm using so far. Marquee lights up. I'll show you the boot screen. Going into boot. I still gotta get rid of those cursors, couple little tweaks here and there so that it completely hides the Windows operating system. But it's pretty dang good. You'll be able to go through all the systems here. Choose whatever game you want. Literally thousands upon thousands of games to choose from. We'll exit that. Now, what it's normally going to do when you exit is it should shut itself down. I don't have it set for that right now because I'm still doing some other work on it. Have to take a couple of the sounds out there so you don't even know that it's Windows are operating it underneath. But things looking pretty cool.